With Olympiacos, you know very well that team. How is Olympiacos right now?
I think that Bilbao has an advantage that they had more official games, had better tempo on his game because the championship is not already starting in Greece. So it's very difficult to keep the tempo only with practices. I saw the last game of Bilbao on TV and I saw that it's a really, really good team. They had many options, many players, different lineups. He can use many different lineups, the coach Katsikaris, and it's very important that he's a Greek coach and he knows how is to play against a really big team like Olympiacos. For sure, Olympiacos is a hard team. He made many changes this year. He tried to put some new players, young players with many abilities. But I think that he's not ready yet for this type of game. I think from December and later he will be very tough, and I think that he had many chances to go in the Final Four of EuroLeague.
Okay, about San Sebastian.